Welcome to War India News Hour. Cybersecurity is the biggest barrier to cloud adoption. Cloud security continues to be a significant concern for cybersecurity professionals, as 96% are moderately concerned and 32% are extremely concerned. A cloud security report survey conducted by Security Insiders found that cloud security concerns among cybersecurity professionals remains high as the adoption of public cloud computing continues to surge in the wake of pandemic and the resulting massive shift to remote work. Organizations continue to rapidly migrate workloads from data center to the cloud, and the trend has been accelerating during the recent COVID pandemic. The report indicates that 33% of organizations are running more than half of the workloads in the cloud today, and the number will rise to 56% in the next 12 to 18 months. At the same time, the multi-cloud adoption is very much the norm, as organizations were found to be operating in an expanded and diverse digital landscape. 71% of organizations are pursuing a hybrid or multi-cloud strategy, as cloud is the preferred choice for integration of multiple services, scalability, or business continuity reasons. 76% of organizations are using two or more cloud providers, and hybrid still accounts for more than one-third of the deployments. Among the key barriers to faster cloud adoption, survey participants mentioned lack of visibility, that is 53%, and lack of control, that which is about 46%, and lack of staff resources or expertise is about 39%, and high cost is 35% as the most significant negative factors. However, misconfiguration of cloud security remains the biggest security risk, according to 67% of cybersecurity professionals participated in the survey. Let's look into today's headline in War India. The new Windows 11 will help as the platform for platform creators. Microsoft unveiled Windows 11, a new experience designed to bring users close to the things and people they love it. It will let users configure multiple desktops for work, home, and gaming like on a Mac. Microsoft says there are currently about 1.3 billion devices running Windows 10. The beauty of Windows 11 will support Android apps through Amazon's App Store. Windows 11 will be available on new PCs and through a free upgrade for eligible Windows 10 PCs beginning this holiday. Microsoft CEO Satya Nadella says, Windows is a platform for platform creators. Microsoft's other services are some of those other platforms that happen to work well on Windows. Hewlett Packard Enterprises buys Determined AI to speed AI model training with HPC. In a bid to enhance better customer experience and to address growing portfolio of artificial intelligence technology, HPE has acquired Determined AI, a San Francisco-based startup that built on open-source machine learning training platform that is designed to make the process faster and simpler. It would enable customers to deploy ready-to-run training models for AI in systems at a massive scale with high-performance computing HPC systems of Accre, which is a company HP acquired in 2019. HP CEO Antonio Neri says, HPC is a space where we dominate today, Neri said, and we think this will accelerate their position in the market. Payment companies are competing to grab the market share. The world of payment is going to be fundamentally transformed between now and then. It is getting reshaped by technology and redefined by regulations. According to a report by Bunstrain, in the month of May 2020, Google Pay led the payment market in India, followed by PhonePe, Amazon Pay, Paytm, and then WhatsApp Pay. But it is biggest challenge yet to come. Google Pay had 75 million transacting users in May 2021, while PhonePe has 60 million users and Paytm had 30 million. Visa to acquire open banking platform Tink for £1.8 billion. Visa announced it has signed a definitive agreement to acquire Tink, a European open banking platform. Visa will pay total financial consideration of £1.8 billion, inclusive of cash and retention incentives, to acquire Tink. The transaction is subject to regulatory approvals and other customary closing conditions. Tink connects to more than 3,400 banks that reach over 250 million bank customers across Europe. Founded in 2012 in Stockholm, the company's 400 employees are more than 300 banks and fintechs in 18 European markets, out of cities in 13 countries. Hackers from Pakistan linked targeting Indian power company. A danger actor with suspected ties to Pakistan has been striking authorities and strength companies in the South and Central Asia areas to deploy a distant entry torsion on compromised Windows techniques. According to new investigation, most of the organizations had exhibited sign of compromise were in India and a small number were in Afghanistan. The potentially compromised victims aligned with the government and power utility verticals. That is it for now. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to War India News Magazine. Stay tuned. Thank you.